present you the company Pete's Coffee and Tea. But first of all, you have to know some facts about coffee. Coffee is the second raw material trade in the world behind oil. The coffee industry employs 20 million people. The first world coffee producer is Brazil. The largest importers of coffee is the United States. With 14 billion cups of coffee consumed in Canada every year, coffee is the most hot drink, in the world and the most drunk beverage in restaurants. Now, the company that I want you to know is Pete's Coffee and Tea, who are a specialty coffee roaster and retailer. It all started on April 1st of 1966 when Alfred Pete opened his first coffee store on the corner of Walnut and Vine Street in Berkeley, California. It quietly began a revolution in the way Americans experience the taste and quality of their coffee, a revolution that persists to this day. Alfred Pete grew up in the coffee trade. His style of coffee was a radical departure from what was then available, emphasizing smaller batches, freshness, superior quality of beans, and a darker roasting style that produced coffee with richness and quality. By 1969, Pete's Coffee and Tea became a gathering place for coffee devotees, and this success attracted other artisan food purveyors to the neighborhood. Over the past four decades, Pete's growth has been fueled by ever increasing numbers of coffee lovers in the San Francisco area, Bay Area, and across the nation. Their purpose has not changed since 1966, to seek out opportunity to raise the expectation American coffee drinkers by attracting and serving those who truly love the taste of coffee, for whom a cup of coffee could only mean a cup of Pete. Pete's Coffee and Tea wants to be the gold standard quality coffee and tea company in the world, with brands that attract highly dedicated and loyal customer following. They also want to enable and inspire customers to enjoy the daily pleasure of Pete's Coffee and Tea by providing distinctive, superior product, superior coffee and tea knowledge, and superior service to every customer every day. Pete's Coffee and Tea is a specialty coffee roaster and retailer. They offer several varieties of coffee that you can choose according to their region, their taste, or their liveliness option. They also offer as many tea as you can imagine. Organic tea, oolong tea, rare tea, green tea, black tea, and many others. Pete's Coffee and Tea also offer to their clients all they need to prepare and serve their beverage. They have all the required equipment. In the coffee industry, Pete's believe that there are two types of coffee, specialty and traditional. Pete's has a very specialized niche in the high quality, high price segment. They believe that the niche they have carved out is essential to their image as a company. They do not plan to expand to the traditional market because management believes that company is highly dependent on customer demand for specialty coffee. A shift in consumer preference away from specialty coffee would harm their business more than if they had more diversified product offering. But not only does Pete's have a type of coffee that they sell, they also have an age demographic whom they specifically market to. According to Pete's, the 18-24 demographic drinks almost twice as much coffee as its age demographic opposite, the 60 and more. Pete's has had a very extensive plan for what they are going to market their product, from where they are going to market. From 2004 to 2006, the company had a rapid expansion away from catalog sales and began the resurrection of physically licensed retail stores across California. After a few years of building, Pete's took a few years to let the expense from property, plant, and equipment be controlled. In the past couple of years, however, Pete's is putting an emphasis on selling their premium coffee on grocery store. According to Pete's data, sales specialty coffee increase of 16% and the sale of traditional coffee decrease of 3%. Finally, Pete's intention in the next 10 years is to extend the project nationally. One of the ways they plan to achieving this goal is by increasing their involvement in grocery stores, in increasing and since the company is buying floor space in grocery store to further their market product, to further market their product. Another way Pete's plan to expand is through strategy leasing of non-licensed location. This is viewed as essential when promoting brand recognition. Pete's also seeking in increasing the number of contracts with third-party distributor to further their supply chain across the country.